We just enjoyed the warmest January day ever in Omaha. But as we're learning tonight, bicycling is big in the city no matter what the temperature is. KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsit joins us live at 67th and Center. Adrian?
And Rob, you said it, the record-setting day here on this January 30th. And folks, probably pretty disappointed they can't rent out these Omaha B-Cycle bikes right now. Unfortunately, as you see, the racks are empty, all 11 of these spots. They're not available until March 1st. But for those people who already own bikes, it seems like they are using them, and the numbers seem to prove it.
The city's on a roll, and the numbers don't lie.
Well, cycling's really been taken off the last 4 or 5 years.
Craig Kelly and members of the Dundee Chain Gang hit the trail for an afternoon ride Monday, helped by Omaha's changing thoughts about how we get around.
That have helped us get east and west as opposed to north and south on the Keystone and Big Papio and West Papio Trail. So it's getting easier all the time.
Partly paving the way, bike racks on Metro buses.
People are using it that don't like to ride in traffic. They're using the bus to get to trailheads or not ride so far.
Since 2008, the idea's really grown. Metro adding 800 bicyclists in 2010 and saw a 52% jump in 2011.
Over the last 6 months, Metro's added signs like these along the Keystone Trail to let you know whether you're running or biking or walking that there's a bus stop nearby. And they've also added signs at the bus stop to let you know that your next mode of transportation is close by.
You can find those signs at nearly every major east-west connection. So you can catch a bus on Grover and soon find yourself cruising downtown.
I think it's wonderful. It was an idea that was past due.
With a record-setting day and warm days ahead, expect to see Craig Kelly and many others on the buses, roads, and trails.
We ride above 30, 35 degrees, so there's a lot of people that in the Dundee Chain Gang that haven't stopped riding this winter at all.
And that's actually the trend in Omaha right now. I've got some numbers from the Omaha Bike Commuter Winter Challenge. This started November 1st, and so far they've logged 41,000 miles. And even more incredible, the actual summer challenge, about 1,400 people logged nearly 250,000 miles. Again, just incredible the amount of bikers and riders that we're seeing around Omaha these days. Reporting live at 67th and Center, Adrian Witsit, KETV News Watch 7.